Government of Goa has already imposed ban on selling of plaster Paris Ganesh idol in Goa. Considering that plaster of Paris is very much harmful and polluted community where all the water bodies get polluted due to immersion of plaster of Paris idols. In spite of ban, the plaster of Paris idols are brought in Goa from outside state and sold it without any control. In spite of strict inspection, this plaster of Paris idols purchased by public with high cost, but impact of it is very deteriorating and harmful to the biodiversity. I could see Ganesh idols of plaster of Paris is piled up presently in Panjim market, which is a serious issue and violation of rule and regulation as ban imposed by Government of Goa. Under the circumstances, whether government is going to take harsh action to seal those marketplaces where presently plaster of Paris idols being sold without any permission.
Rest assured that we mean business. I would also seek the cooperation of all of you all in two ways. Number one, let us make it a movement to ban these or boycott these idols. Let us spread the word amongst our voters, our constituency members, and let us take it upon ourselves to be the watchdog for the Environment Department. The Pollution Board is constantly monitering the situation, but should you know of any specific places, quietly give me the address and I will get them raided. No, they are brought from Maharashtra.
Speaker, police department tak bailan atta pay ni thesurit ban karpak laytani marketan jar koni dovalle asat jala tu enka dadun check karpak.
Yes,